That makes sense. Our winner, Tyler Johnson! Amen.